The corn crop in western Kansas is starting to emerge. Despite all the cool weather that we've had, this particular field came up very even with really good plant spacing. This crop's got a little bit of a yellow tinge to it, a little bit of damage from the cold, and this is not a fertilizer shortage. It's basically cool weather, and this crop is waiting for some sunshine. This field is about to get sprayed with the first residual herbicide application. Our burn down application is basically run its course and has worked very well in this field. It's very weed free. One thing to remember about a corn plant is that half of the plant is underground. This particular field has a really nice primary root system, and as you can see, has begun to start a secondary root system. So these roots are reaching the fertilizer that's in the ground, and this crop is off to a great start.